Alright, so... where... now? I didn't actually fully explore this room. I don't think. Stuff and stuff. Explored. Where's Monster Mash?
Mixture.
large vats. Mix the ingredients. Where are the large vats? What is the next move, for that matter? I guess it's this thing? Yeah, okay. Are these the two large vats? Because they look like wine drums or whatever. And there's also more than two of them. That room sucks. I'll go stand over here for a while. Until my character decides to stop being a little bitch. Darkness in the storage. The rubble from a cave-in is hindering further passage in the storage. Find a way to get through. The darkness in the storage feels strange and unnatural. Alright, are you gonna fix my mouse at some point? Yes, this is the way that I already went.
Professor Taylor was the second death caused by his damned curiosity.
Well, I'm not exactly bored yet, so I guess I'll keep going.
Don't forget your bag, Daniel.
I won't, Herbert.
There is no shame in using a parasol in the desert. As it happens, it's imperative to your survival.
But it looks ridiculous.
The shade will hurt much less than dying, I assure you.
Put this dead body here.
Inner sanctum?
It will definitely take care of the vertical part of our journey. So, you have ridden an elevator before?
Yes, the Colosseum at Regent's Park has one. It takes you to the gallery where you can view the panorama.
Good. This ride might be a little longer, and in the other direction.
Alright, enough with that. Happy music's back. Clearly, that means I will not be attacked. Alright, so. Interesting thing. Hey, I have the stupid ASL Explorer before I go in there with my key. Okay, there's the thing. I just only need this one machine rod. I already saw that message. Why are you spamming me right now?